Hi, I'm Joan Wilson, and I wanted to talk to you today about buying real estate for rentals. Right now, the rental market is through the roof. There's a lot of people renting because of short sales, foreclosures, and they just think it's a time to rent. So it's also a very good time to buy. Rents are going up. I just did an analysis for a client. He is buying a $400,000 four-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath home that he's going to rent out. He's having to put $100,000 down because on investment properties, you have to come in with 25%. His payments will be, I just worked it out for him, $1,432 a month at 4% interest, and you have to include title and insurance, plus he wants to use a yard service. So he's going to be paying approximately $1,800 a month for this home. He's going to rent it for $2,500 a month. His cash flow will be $700 a month and a little over $8,000 a year. This is a good profit in today's world. Not a bad time to buy an investment property. If I can help you find one, doesn't have to be $400,000. There are less expensive ones out there. There's a lot on the market right now that would be a good rental, and there are people that need to rent. I'm Joan Wilson. I'll be glad to help you find one. Call me. Talk to you soon.